Substitute with index is a tool function that is mainly used by Power BI whenever it needs to project the result of a query in a matrix that contains values both on rows and on columns. Indeed, the result of a query always contains only rows, and the value of one or multiple columns in the query defines in which column number that value needs to be displayed. Power BI uses substitute with index to compute the column index in which to display each cell. Let's see that with an example that greatly helps in understanding how it works. In this example, I first compute a variable R that is the result of summarized column by brand and year. So for each combination of brand and year, we compute the sales amount with a filter to only show Contoso and Fabrica. The result contains multiple rows. For example, for 2007, we have Contoso and Fabrica, both 2007 and the two values for the amount. If the year was placed in the columns, then this first value needs to be on the first column, and this will probably be in the first column too, because they both have 2007. Whereas the next rows will need to go in the second column, and so on. In order to compute the column number, what we do is first, compute this second variable, which is called C, that only retrieves the values of the calendar year. And finally, in this query, we will replace the calendar year column with the column position in which to show the value. This is exactly what the substitute with index does. We use substitute with index to do a join between R and C and create a new column, which we call column number, that contains the column position in which to show the value. The column position depends on the sort order of the table. This table can be sorted in different ways, and this is the reason why substitute with index also receives the column to sort and whether the sort order need to be ascending or descending. The result is here, and we have the brand, the amount, and the new column, column number, that contains the different values. If needed, you can specify multiple sort order, and all the columns that have the same name in the two variables or in the two subqueries will be used to perform the join.